in Yemen. A civil war there has created a humanitarian disaster.
For every child killed by bombs and bullets, dozens are starving to death.
This could be the world's worst famine in 100 years.
Half of the country's health facilities are shut.
Patients and staff are often unable to reach clinics because of the heavy fighting and the airstrikes.
Alhamdulillah, the Quran Kareem atana wa man ahyaha fa ka innama ahya an-nasa jami'an.
يفكر على انه ربما ان اذا استمرت الحرب نفقد كل الاطفال.